नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श सो। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी।
नाउ विद अवर कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर चैप्टर नंबर 9 एक्सरसाइज 9.1 इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 रीराइट द फॉलोइंग रेसोनेंस नंबर इन द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। हियर इज गिवन डियर स्टूडेंट्स द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म? सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म इज मींस द मैक्सिमम कट, मैक्सिमम नंबर टू कट। इस मींस आपको मैक्सिमम जहां तक कट हो ना वहां तक आपको कट करना है, तो इट्स कॉल्ड सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म, राइट? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गिवन -8/6, कट इज पॉसिबल। इट मींस 4/2 दिस वन इज, इट मींस दिस वन इज 3/2, इट मींस 2/2 कट, सो -4/3। नाउ डियर स्टूडेंट्स, -4 and 3, दिस टू आर इज कट और नॉट? तो दिस टू इज नॉट इन कट इज पॉसिबल। सो -4/3 इज मींस अवर सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ -8/6। अंडरस्टैंड्स? सेम फॉर द अवर नेक्स्ट वन इज 25/45। सो राइट डाउन द 25/45। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हियर इज कट, इट मींस 5/5, दिस वन इज कट, इट मींस 9/5, 5/5 कट, remaining is 5/9. So dear students, 5/9 cutting is possible. So this one is also cut is not possible, right? So 5/9 is the simplest form of 25/45. So this one is also for the simplest form. Then after the -44/72, first of all write down, it means this one is 11 multiplied by 4. 11 multiplied by 4, this means 44, but minus is as it is, here is. And 72 is means 18 multiplied by 4. 18 4s are also for the 72. Now the 4 this 4 is cut is what? Now here is remaining is means -11 and denominator remaining 18. So this two are is cut is possible? No. If your cut is possible, then यदि यहाँ पे भी कट होता है तो आपको आगे कट करना है। इसमें वी आर से टू मैक्सिमम कट, इसमें जहां तक कट होना हो वहां तक करना है। यहाँ पे आगे कट नहीं होता है तो दिस वन इज अवर आंसर। अंडरस्टैंड्स? नाउ टू द नेक्स्ट वन इज -8/10, राइट डाउन, हियर इज 4 2s एंड दिस वन इज ऑल्सो फॉर द 5 2s, द 2 2 कट, इट मीन्स रिमेनिंग हियर इज माइनस साइन 4 एंड डिनोमिनेटर इज रिमेनिंग 5, इस मींस -4/5, दिस वन इज अवर सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ -8/10। सो दिस वन इज अवर सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म क्वेश्चन। सो अंडरस्टैंड स्टूडेंट्स हाउ टू फाइंड द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द गिवन रेसोनेंस नंबर, क्लियर? देन आफ्टर द अवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज फिलिंग द बॉक्सेस विद द करेक्ट सिंबल आउट ऑफ greater than, less than or equal to sign. This means here given some box, put here appropriate sign in each box. Okay? Greater than sign, less than sign, which are? So first of all dear students, here is given -5/7 and this one is -2/3. Is given a 2 resonance number. But in both the resonance number denominator are different. Right? Then first of all we will सेम डिनोमिनेटर। सो सेम डिनोमिनेटर करने के लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? एलसीएम फाइंड करना पड़ेगा। इट मींस दिस नंबर्स टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 एंड दिस नंबर्स टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट, -5/7 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3, हियर इज ऑल्सो फॉर द मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3, 2/3 इट मींस मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7, 5/3 इट मींस -15/21 एंड 14/21। So dear students, which number is greater? Here is denominator, -15 greater or 14 greater? So also is the 14 is greater number. So put the sign here. This one is the big number. Okay? So put the sign 14/21 -15/21. This means this one is the less than sign. And one short trick. Here is negative rational number and this one is positive rational number. One more time, this one is negative rational number and this one is positive rational number. So dear students, always positive rational number is bigger than negative rational number. Ye big hoga, so put here the less than sign. Aapko sum na karna ho to aap directly bhi answer put kar sakte ho. But this one is only negative and positive rational number mein. Negative or positive rational number ki baat ho tabhi. Okay, then after the next one, here is given a -4/5 and this one is -5/7. So this one is also for the different denominator. It means this number is to multiply by 7 and this number is multiplied by 5. So multiply minus 4 by 5 is multiplied by both the number is 7 n. Minus 5 by 7 is multiplied by both the number 5. 4 7 is minus 28, 7 5 is 35, 5 5 is minus 25, 7 5 is also for the 35. So dear students, 35, 35. Now denominator are same. Now minus 20 is big or minus 25 is big. So in negative side, small digit is the big one. It means minus 25 is a big number, right? Minus 25 is a big number. Negative sign jabo, it means negative side ulta ho jata hai. So minus 25 is the big number. So again put the less than sign. It means this one is the right. Clear? Then after the third one, minus 7 by 8 and 4 by minus 16. So first of all write in the minus 7 by 8. So dear student, first of all find the LCM of 16 and 8. 16 or 8 LCM is equal to already in 16. It means not multiply this number multiply by 2, 6 and this number multiply by 8. Oh? Here is 8 and multiply by 16. Aap LCM find karoge to aapko LCM kitna milega? 16. It means this number is to multiply by 2 and this number is to multiply by this number to multiply by only one number, right? So 7 2 ja 14 but minus 8 2 ja 16. This one is 14 and this one is minus 16. So here is 14 by 16. This one is also for the 14 by 16 and both the number is the negative sign. So minus 14 by 16 and 14 by minus 16, these two are same number. It's the same resonance number. So which sign are put here? Equal to sign. Which sign? Equal to sign. Understand? Now our last one is minus 8 by 5 and minus 7 by 4. Now find the LCM of 5 and 4. LCM of 5 and 4 is means how many? 20. Right? It means minus 8 by 5 multiply by 4 minus 7 by 4 multiply by 5. 8 4 is 32 by 20 minus 35 by 20. It means here is what the denominator are same. Now minus 32 is a big number or minus 35 is the big number? So minus 32 is a big number. Okay, minus 32 is a big number, is put the victorious sign greater than sign. So understand students how to put the less than, greater than or equal to sign. Here I have to solve only 4 questions. Now one more question in your textbook, so solve it yourself of the more after 4, 5, 6, 7 or 8 in your fair book. Understand how to solve in the these types of the questions, greater than, less than or equal to signs put in the given each box. Understand? Okay.
Thank you for joining us.